Everybody sing!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope that you guys are having a blessed day. If you want to achieve this look, please continue to watch the video.
So lost without you. There's only one thing that my heart's really after.
Hey guys, welcome back. So the backstory behind this is my mom had this dress for quite a while now. So it was kind of shard for her. She went to dressmakers and they couldn't find nothing or do anything to help her out. So she decided that she is gonna go in the store and look for a lace to add to it. But when we went into the store, there was none at all. When I said none, nothing, nada, zilch, nothing at all. So we decided that we was just gonna walk around the place and just see if something will just pop up. But oh my god, I passed the part where they have like things for the house. So they had this section where they had the thing that you put on the TV. I do not remember what it's named, but they call it lace. But in Jamaica they call it something else, I can't remember. So the thing just popped out of nowhere and I said, Mom, don't this thing look like it can work on a dress? It will look so nice on there. And she say, you know that the same thought came to my mind. So we was just saying like, wow, great minds really think alike. So my mom bought it and she took it home. And in this video you see her pulling it apart. Yeah. So continue on watching the video. I hope you like it.
Oh, I just remembered. The name of the thing that they put on the table, what they call it in Jamaica, is lace runner. Yeah.
Father, all the things we think are important lose their shine when compared to you.
So this part she is cutting it to shape it in the way that she wants. So at the end you will see how it comes out.
I just don't know, but you do. I can't see my way, but you.
My mom decided to do it the old fashioned way because she didn't have a machine at the moment. So yeah, you will see her sewing it up. Sewing it up. Don't pay me no mind, guys. Just continue watching the video. I do that all the time. I make songs out of everything. Yeah. So guys, this is the result. I hope that you take her creativity and make it your own. So guys, we have come to the end of the video. I hope that you like, share, subscribe. Anyways guys, have a blessed day. And remember to always put God first in everything that you do. Later, love you. Mwah.